I think for the purposes of this playthrough, we're going to just, like, disregard Cryonis, because I think it's just so much more fun.
Oh! Oh, God! What have I done?